हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, गुड मॉर्निंग। आई एम धीरेंद्र कुमार, मॉडर्न इंग्लिश स्कूल, न्यू एरिया, सीनियर विंग। दिस इज थर्ड पार्ट ऑफ वीडियो लेक्चर फॉर क्लास 7, चैप्टर 7, एंड चैप्टर्स नेम इज ट्राइब्स, नोमेड्स एंड सेटल्ड कम्युनिटीज। स्टूडेंट, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टडी द टॉपिक हाउ नोमेड्स एंड मोबाइल पीपल लिव्ड। नोमेडिक पास्टुरलिस्ट आर द पीपल हु ऑलवेज मूव फ्रॉम वन प्लेस टू अनदर प्लेस। इन सर्च ऑफ pasture land or to perform business. Nomadic people are also dependent on caste-based people or settled people. Both are interdependent. Nomadic people require clothes, utensils, and food grains. And nomadic people takes clothes, utensils, and food grains from settled people. And settled people purchase or takes wool, ghee, forest produce, etc. from nomadic people. The very good example of nomadic people are Banjara. They always move in group of Banjara was called Tanda, and in a Tanda there were 600 to 700 people. In this Tanda there are animals, men, a woman and their children. They usually carry their loads on their animals. In previous chapter, do you remember, Alauddin Khilji ordered one group of Banjara to bring food grains to the cities. Students, Banjaras were themselves very good merchant. They used to buy things at cheap rate and sell them at high rate. Jahangir also wrote in his memories that Banjaras move in group and their numbers of animals may increase to 1,000 bullocks, and they also supply food grains during military campaigns of Mughals. Peter Mundy, an English trader, wrote about Tanda or group of Banjara. He wrote that Banjara used to buy and sell things. They carry their loads on their bullocks. They move with their families and with their belongings. And in one day they move or they travel only 6 to 7 mile distance, and where they had to take rest, they unloaded their animals and free them to graze the grass, because during those time there were lot of places and there was no one to forbid them. They used to buy things and sell them. And the place where they unloaded their animals, they must buy things from there and they sell them at other places. I mean to say that Banjara were themselves very good businessmen, and they carry their livelihood. Student, I told you about nomads. Do you know about itinerants? Nomads and itinerants, no doubt both are wanderers. Both move from one place to another place. But itinerants are somewhat different from nomadic people. Nomadic people, they move from one place to another place with their families, with their belongings, and with their animals in search of pasture also. Itinerants, they are craft persons, entertainers. They used to move from one place to another place or one village to another village to earn their livelihood. They used to entertain villagers, and in return villagers give them food grains. They also make something. Yes, for example, coarse bags, some baskets made of bamboos, and they also entertain villagers. That's all. Have a nice day. Stay at home to fight with Corona.